Thanks, Robert. One person was killed and three injured in a single vehicle accident in Franklin County today, according to a crash report. John Owen was traveling west on Interstate 40 near mile marker 35 when, according to the report, his vehicle hydroplaned, veered over the right fog lane and collided with a concrete culvert, then a tree, before rolling onto its passenger side. Owen did not survive the accident, and the three passengers were taken to Fort Smith hospitals for treatment.